Then we have the State of Origin in 2 weeks' time at the end of September. So it's all starting to hot up here in Adelaide over the next 3 or 4 weeks, greyhound racing wise. Just about set, lights turned on. 290 Hotel California ready. Racing, bit slow the fave. Speed here, box number two, Your Rascal Girl. Free Fallen's a length away second. They both ran wide, and there you go. McLaren Trick's got a beautiful run through. She finds herself in the lead role. Your Rascal Girl gets going again, three lengths away. Free Fallen railing underneath of it, about 10 lengths to Hotel California. And the one right out the back is Mr. Kingswood up towards the bend. McLaren Trick's by three. Trying is Your Rascal Girl. They turn well clear of Free Fallen. In front, close to the line is McLaren Tricks. It'll win. Your Rascal Girl probably should have won. It ran so wide on that first corner. Got going again and got second. Third Free Fallen. Third Free Fallen. Fourth Hotel California. And Mr. Kingswood, he was last all of the way. Time here is around 30 and 50. Boy, you wouldn't think there'd be so much bother in a race with only five in it. But yep, we've got it here. Race number two, five, McLaren Tricks was the beneficiary of that bother on the first corner. Found itself in front down the back. And from that point on, she was going to be hard to catch. You Rascal Girl, well, she ran wide on the first corner. She chased hard down the back. She was coming at the leader. Then she ran wide again on the home corner.